You're right.
Right about what?
The only time I feel things is when I'm with you.
Hey, you. I'm just now leaving. Can I come around later on this evening?
You know I'm gonna miss sleeping in your bed, right?
Or do.
Another letter to Sue?
But you can't ignore me forever.
Yes, of course. That's fine.
Emily?
I would be afraid to marry someone who's in love with my sister.
Good morning.
I always love your poems, but these new ones, they were...
Why else would you ignore me?
It's like my heart almost explodes.
Or do. You need space.
You really loved him.
You can't
almost
help
as much as I love you.
If your mind has changed.
I could die happy right
so
now.
Go ahead.
You'll never understand the love we share, ever!
Is this some kind of joke? You're marrying my brother, are you insane?
What else was I supposed to do, Emily? My entire family is dead.
I wish I could just marry you.
Are you the definition of insanity?
There is so much that I don't want to feel. And the biggest thing that I don't want to feel
is what?
To love someone.
Is what?
Who lets you
what is it, Sue? Just say it!
Is that I'm in love with you? I don't believe you. It's true. True.
You're so blue.
Without you, I might as well not exist.
You really are my favorite person in the world.
You find that deeper meaning.
Do you tell us?
Think I've gone blind. I know it's not the truth when you say
I'm fine.
Forbidden fruit has an interesting flavor.
Get out. I'm not your problem anymore, Sue.
Leave me wondering why
they make me feel things that I don't want to feel.
But everything you say to me is a lie!
Emily,
stop lying to me!
I love you!
Or am I?
Emily,
you're always with me.
I can't escape from you.
To love someone.
The only true thing I will ever feel is my love for you.
Don't pretend that I'm the instigator. You were the one, but you were born to say goodbye. Kissed me half.
When I'm with you. That is the only time I feel alive.
That's
all I need. That's all I've ever needed.
Go ahead and break
to make you feel that way.
Again.
I write for you.
Leave me
my Sue.
Why the hell
I write for
ever
you.
Let you in. Are you the definition of insanity?
Promise me something, Sue.
That you'll always love me more than him.
I wouldn't worry too much about that one.
It must be nice.
I will never let go of you again.
To love someone who lets you break them twice.